I've never had bread pudding that's pudding-like. That seems weird. I don't know why it's called pudding, but bread pudding shouldn't be like pudding. I like it with a, like you said, a bit of chew, but then like some sweetness is or like. This will be fun. But yeah, bread pudding is definitely my favorite dessert. It better be vegan. I mean, bread's vegan, nuts are vegan, sugar is vegan, right? For the most part, sugar is vegan, right? I mean, it doesn't use any animal products. It's the only like weird thing is that with bread pudding, like bread pudding is like a chewy French toast in a way, but more like made into like a cake pie situation.
Now you see me. Now you don't. Look behind you.
Bread isn't vegan because it uses eggs and milk. True. Everyone pays.
Burn. March, 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 march.
That won't wash off. The joke's on you.
You have been slain.
Ah.
I mean, isn't that just vegetarian then, Inko? I mean...
Here we go!
I wouldn't, like... I guess it's, like, subjectively vegan, like... it depends on the matter of case of things. To each their own.
Another. Everyone pay.
The joke's on you.
It's me.
Throw another rock. You're looking at the tree.
Enemy,
I'm gonna kill. Want that back. Smash, 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 smash.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Doggies. No, I don't have music on.
This will be fun. Here we go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, I mean, he got feared for what, 2 seconds? Oh, 1.5. The first fear seemed really long.
Shut down.
I was preseason. Literally the same as regular preseason because they didn't add anything really.
You're looking a little green. The joke's on you.
Damn, that was good. I queued in, dodged the tower shot with my Q in, and then flashed out of tower range.
Now you see. Now you don't.
If I didn't Q in, I wouldn't have dodged the tower shot. Oh my god, it pushed me back. Okay, dude. Fuck you, tower.
March, 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 march.
So what is it about Predator that makes it better now? And you just... I don't know, like you don't lose the effect until... like you don't lose the... You don't lose the effect or anything until the second is over? Or is it just more movement speed, more damage?
Here's something that the power just
turret Satan will fall soon. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Because, like, I feel like a lot more people are using it, like,
welcome
mid-combat. Is that just because, like, before you couldn't do that? Lights Void, welcome to the city, bro. Thank you so much for supporting. Much love, much appreciate, my dude. Show me more. I'm gonna die to the Twitch right here. I see that. Time to go. Time.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh. That's fucking bullshit. But they're already running. How can I run three ads if they're already running? My bad. I need to make sure I pay attention to when my ads are coming up and going down.
Just a little bit closer.
I just watched 7 for you. Thanks, bud. I get like 30 bucks a day, 40 bucks a day, depending on my viewer count for all the ads I run. What? How did he not? What? Wait, what's 30 times 30? It's just 900, right? I don't know why that like... I can't do that in my... Like, why it's so hard to think about. But yeah, it's like $900 a day, right? Or a month extra, which, I mean, it's fucking, I mean, pretty nice. What is 900 divided by 2.5, chat? Like 375? Times the minimum wage. No. $30 a day. Oh wait, 900. That's rent in some places. $900? I mean, it covers a small part of the rent for me.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
It's like 3k a month basically. Jokes on you. Or a 4-bedroom. Which isn't bad, right? It's pretty good if you have all the rooms filled for it.
March, 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 march.
Four bedroom here is 1300. What? Clone, hello?
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Boom, baby.
1300 for a four bedroom. What the fuck? That's insane. Oh, it's in Ohio? Yeah, I mean, kind of makes sense. Who the fuck wants to live in Ohio? If the Midwest had good internet, I would be down to live there.
An enemy has been slain.
And if they had fucking airports that are like everything was a reasonable stay away. Yeah, but square meter is different than square foot, so I'm not sure what the price is. Some parts of Texas.